Hello everybody. The question is, what is the value of 4x plus 3y whole square minus 4x minus 3y whole square minus 48xy? A plus b whole square minus a minus b whole square is 4ab. So here 4x plus 3y whole square a plus b whole square minus 4x minus 3y whole square minus a minus b whole square. So I can write a plus b whole square minus a minus b whole square is 4 multiply a multiply b minus 48xy. 48xy minus 48xy is 0. Answer. Thank you very much for watching my video.